So CES, or the Consumer Electronics Show, has just wrapped up in... No, I'm okay, I'll just swing it. Has just wrapped up in Las Vegas.
Say something about the Curve TV.
Nah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm out. So CES, or the Consumer Electronics Show, has just wrapped up in Las Vegas, and as ever, there was a wealth of weird and wonderful tech on display from small startups to big names alike. Sony had a ton of stuff to show off, including the new Xperia Z1 Compact, the company's Z1 flagship in a smaller body, and the new smartwear product family, starting with two products called the Core and the Smartband, designed to help keep track of your daily life. A new video game streaming service called PlayStation Now was also unveiled, which will stream PS1, 2 and 3 titles on PlayStation 3s, 4s, PS Vitas, 2014 Sony Bravia TVs, select Android devices, and maybe even the odd iOS device down the line too. Samsung showcased its flexible 85-inch 4K OLED TV concept, which can be viewed in both a curved or a flat position, and no, you can't have one. The new Galaxy Tab Pro and Galaxy Note Pro lines were also launched, boasting WQXGA displays, up to 4 apps of simultaneous multitasking, and the latest version of Android 4.4 KitKat. Also, Michael Bay got stage fright. Elsewhere at the show, smaller companies also unveiled their latest wares. Kickstarter legends Pebble pulled the wraps off the Pebble Steel, a more professional take on last year's monochrome smartwatch, with a new design and a metal body. Parrot shrunk down its incredibly popular quadricopter to make the mini drone, and created a spring-loaded two-wheeled rover called the Jumping Sumo, that can literally jump right into your lap. Feeling peckish by the end of the week amidst the next generation wave of technology, we went hands-on, or rather, mouth-on, with some of the 3D printed sweets and chocolates too. To see all of our CES video coverage, click one of these thumbnails and check out the links in the description for more on CES 2014 and everything else in the world of cars, digital and mobile at recombo.com.